Yo, that was pretty good. I'm gonna tell a true story
about Jed for you guys.
At his last Don't Flop event, he revealed his feminine side. You threw a fucking hissy fit over what Caustic said in his rhymes against Jefferson Price. It was none of your business, but the sensitive dyke got all bent out of line and sucker punched Caustic on stage like, yo, let's go outside. You're lucky the bouncer held him back instead of letting him fight. You would have never survived. Caustic probably could have snapped your little neck if he tried. This whole story's online. Somewhere I read on the site that her actually felt so disrespected he cried. Said you're kicked out up forever, goodbye. But you and Jefferson Price, still best friends for life. You share everything. Friendship is so special and tight, he lets you have sex with his wife. True story. For money. Now, you're on Facebook being an emo faggot all the time. Pouring your heart out in the comments section like it's your spot to shine. Thinks he's hip-hop's hero for punching Caustic's eye, but violence didn't help you solve anything. Your mom was right. Kiss battling and Don't Flop goodbye. The only candy king of the dog to cry to all you guys and probably try to apologize. I'm dropping rhymes to leave this problem child more traumatized than all the lives taunted by the homicides of Columbine. If a motherfucker told you I was calm, they lied. I've lost my mind. You wanna fight? You will not survive this slaughter. I'm a boss that's highly qualified to chop this guy up till he's pocket-sized and store the body in a fucking porta potty market occupied. Now the crowd can zone out your whole round because it's not as tight. I'm putting soul in a box, like I'm trying to bring that box to life. Let's fucking go. That wasn't very nice, but I'm gonna get on my nice shit. I'm like the new Tricky P, since the dude is retired, I'll do a compliment round just to prove that I'm nice. Your style switch to my nice shit, bro. It's quite amazing how you...
It's like, bitch, there's nothing nice to say about you.
This loser's geeky as hell, keeps to his shell. With low self-esteem, we can tell. His teeth are all yellow, his hair's greasy, he smells. He's bulimic as well, he hates leaving his house. An atheist named Soul because he doesn't even believe in himself. So you'll never be a heavyweight in the ring. Soul really made an appropriate name. It doesn't hold any weight. Souls don't weigh anything. You look like a fucking heroin addict. This heroin addict looking freak is hopeless. I'm so nice, I help the needy. Y'all know how greedy Soul is? I want to sacrifice him for the greater good. Y'all need to know this. I will beat this troll into the deepest coma, grind his teeth and bones into pizza dough, cook a feast with all the meat components, just so I can walk the streets tomorrow and feed the homeless. Soul's body's missing, nobody will even notice. I throw a taste testing festival, try dishes with no looking. People be like, what's this one? A Soul cooking. You're lucky to be invited to rhyme with me. Watch this scrawny fucking chicken get fried crispy and after probably get emotional and try to hit me and die quickly. Time, sissy. This is real talk. I'm gangster as shit.
True story.
I used to hustle rocks, run the blocks. It's not a respectable living, but that money talks. I quit that, got rid of my guns and dogs, went to school, studied blocks. Now I'm a registered massage therapist at a couple spas. And battling that has to be the easiest job to make fun of, y'all. So how about being creative with it? Just a thought. Probably jealous when I punch the clock. There's a bunch of hot moms that want their butts massaged. So fuck right off. I love my job. Talk about the battles I've lost, that was extra amazing. I've been robbed a couple times, but I'm not letting it faze me. I keep doing judged battles, not ever complaining. I stay competitive, maybe. Promos just when vets want to make things less entertaining. Beef with me? Dude, that's a mistake. I'm brutal with the blade. I'll chop a tooth out of your frame and carve it to the perfect shape to fucking shoot it through your brain. Then make sure they play super happy music at your wake. I'll even crash the open casket funeral to take a poop right on your grave and wipe a booger on your face. Gangsta shit! I'm done with this guy. No one would give a fuck if you died. If you haven't tried suicide, I'm wondering why. The only thing that really known for is punching that guy. You got the most impressive comic collection money can buy, but what have you done with your life? Nothing, that's right. Oh. You make me sick, and you have the easiest name to flip. I put Soul in a box, then ask Satan if I could trade that shit for bacon strips. Yo, so I'm back from my break, being matched up with lames. I asked for a plate and got slapped in the face. I flow amazing, it smoked away like the drone blazing. Wendy can spit. There's no debating, cause homie traded his soul to Satan for Copenhagen.
True.
Roasting yeah. Time. I'm a poltergeist, your soul is mine. If I throw a right, it might just fold your spine. You want to go, that's fine. You're a bony guy. Your tone and size are showing signs you're going to die. He'll eat a half a load of fries. Like, whoa, you guys, I'm going to explode inside. Because you are a stick person. That is your image. Made up of white lines, like the grams that you're sniffing. If it says chicken noodle on a can that he's sipping, it's fucking cannibalism. I'm a man on a mission. I'll bring your skinny ass to Wendy's. Wendy, face a player. Force feed you the Baconator with extra bacon layers and make you savor the bacon flavor so you crave it later. Let's get you some pizza, okay? Maybe a PB&J or a piece of some cake because it looks like you haven't eaten in days. I throw him a couple of peanuts. He's hungry and needs it. He's so fucking bulimic, his breakfast is the toothpaste he brushes his teeth with. Hygiene is something he is fucking ignoring. When you only ever rap about guns, it gets boring. When you punch and I'm snoring. In this battle, you about to learn something important. When to go. Your best friend is blow. You are a roach getting gassed like pest control. I put the metal to his chest like a stethoscope. Grab your neck and choke it till your head explodes and send it home in envelopes. This is the smell of gross trash to the best cologne. You're really out here looking like a meth head roan. I'm the best in the scene. It's stretching the scheme. You a fish. I'm on the boat playing catch and release. You're smoking meth in the streets.
Stepping to me? Best you believe my right hook will knock out the rest of your teeth effortlessly. My name doesn't bring in the views anymore. There's a small number of real ones I'm doing this for. Stepping to me? And watching a few battles from you is a chore. I'm about to be stupidly bored. I hope you found the best ghostwriter you can afford.
Time. That's why I want a wise guy.
So your son is 8. That's fucking great. Let's get something straight. I'll punch his face till it's pumpkin shaped. Nothing's safe. One mistake? Run the fade. Shove a blade in your stomach to run away. Guts displayed looking like a fucking plate of funnel cake.
Hey,
you better hide or step aside like the electric slide. I'm not talking drugs when I give them endless lines, but I'm wondering how much meth he buys. Look at Wendy's eyes. Wendy's fried like Wendy's fries.
Yes!
Oh! Greasy as shit. And we can see you have missing teeth when you spit. He's a fiend for a hit. He's always looking for a needle to stick in his feet or his dick so the track marks don't get seen by his kids.
Oh my god!
Because he's a wonderful dad. He's got great hiding places for all the drugs at his pad. One of them asks, what's in the stash? It ain't nothing but glass. I could use a picture of your face to make the ugliest mask. Cow's milk gone bad. You are utterly trash.
Let's go.
Something to ask. How much did you beg for this match? I'm just checking the facts. I'm a legend like the edge of a map. I'm ahead of my class. You have your head up your ass. If you never gave head to the staff, I bet we never have clashed because I'm better than that.
Go!
You give him body. I am talking about you copping the movie. Talk tough, but you're sweeter than a chocolate smoothie and soft as a booby. Talk about using Glocks and popping the Uzi, but at the end of the day, you are not gonna shoot me, Sloth from the Goonies. They couldn't have found me someone less ugly. I bet money, catch lead from me.
Go!
Leave your head bloody, meth junkie in the ring with Ted Bundy. Stab you till it looks like you're wearing a red onesie.
Let's go!
He's fake as fuck. I hate this fag. If he's squeezing triggers, he's with his kids playing laser tag. I don't gotta hit the drive-thru to get Wendy's in a paper bag. Walking like Walter Jr. in Breaking Bad. I'm a better man. Dude, chop you into vegetable soup. They say I'm washed up now. Whatever, it's true. I'm really not that great, but I'm better than you. Honest truth, I will sonic boom this scrawny goof across the room for talking rude. For even thinking you're seasoned. You get chopped with food and tossed into a pot of soup. Just call a truce. Or grab your team and try to put this fire out with gasoline. I'll see you on the other side where the grass is green. You fucking trash to me. You getting cooked for cheap like mac and cheese from Applebee's. I turn whack MCs to casualties casually while half asleep. Each crafted scheme a masterpiece, soft white square. I wipe my ass with these.
Go!
Fire!
Fire!
He's a real ladies man on the gentleman tip. Wendy's a pimp. He'll find the sexiest chicks on plenty of fish. They'll spend seconds with him and get pregnant with twins. The drug angle is what most rappers seem to choose when they battle me and you. But you have to see the truth. Your mom is into crack and needle use and your dad is Beetlejuice. Those are some shitty genes that you inherited from gritty fiends. Brain's the size of a kidney bean. He's getting washed because he isn't clean. I don't want to see him spin a thing unless it's Listerine. Catch me lighting him up every night for a month like a Christmas tree. Give me green. When I spin a scheme, I'll have the crowd looking like the fucking Witty Schmitty meme. Just leave dope because I could be getting 3-0'd and then bust out the cheat code and get the crowd to shout beast mode. The hype here crazy. I remember when that was not a thing. Now if you drop something astonishing, the fans fucking push you across the ring. New groove, I let the llama sing.
Go!
You ain't safe in a vest because I aim for the head. Yeah. You rap about spraying the text, keep playing pretend. Gun talk fake as it gets, I'm breaking his neck without breaking a sweat. I'm known for having the craziest pen. You're known mainly for meth. He thinks slogans are lazy? I say it depends. No slogans, bitch, is what you always say at the end because you've never had a bar worth saying again.